Hello everyone, I'm Aashima. Our work with the Princess Maxima Center is a moving reminder of the impact AI can make to the organizations working in health. At Google, we have always taken a human-centered approach to technology and for AI in health. Today, we'll share how the American Cancer Society and Google Cloud are working together and leveraging the power of generative AI to give both patients and caregivers faster, easier, accurate information that is vital to cancer patients. This collaboration builds on the work we've been doing since 2019, and I'm honored today to be joined by my dear friend, Dr. Arif Kamal, Chief Patient Officer for American Cancer Society. Dr. Arif.
Thanks, Aashima. I'm so excited to be here. You know, at the American Cancer Society, we're committed to ensuring that everyone has an opportunity to prevent, detect, treat, and survive cancer. Every 15 seconds, a person begins a life-altering journey they've never been on before. That journey we call cancer. The 2 million people diagnosed with cancer every year in the United States are often inundated with complex medical information and required to make care decisions while many times feeling overwhelmed. The cancer journey is unique, though, to each individual. For most people, the challenge isn't finding information on cancer, but finding credible information specific to their diagnosis and experience. Patients, caregivers, and survivors alike need help moving from being overwhelmed with information to being engaged with the right content for them. That's why we're excited to launch Anna, a new AI-powered search tool on cancer.org, developed with Google Cloud's Vertex AI platform and Gemini models. Now, anytime we go on a complicated journey, it's comforting to have a navigator who helps us make informed decisions along the way. And that's exactly what Anna does. Using Anna, people visiting cancer.org can ask questions and receive accurate, tailored answers that support better outcomes. Anna navigates people to the right pages and programs and helps them think about other questions that may be important. By combining Google Cloud's cutting-edge AI with ACS's almost 8,000 pages of trusted cancer information and expertise, Anna offers people with cancer and their caregivers easy access to science-based information that helps them feel educated and empowered. So let's see what this journey looks like for a hypothetical patient. This is Jennifer. Let's say she just learned she has a type of cancer she's unfamiliar with. Understandably, she has plenty of worries on her mind. First, she needs to learn about her diagnosis. So she navigates to cancer.org and Anna pops up in the corner. Jennifer types her question. I was just diagnosed with melanoma. I don't even know where to start. What is melanoma? This is a very basic but relatable question that we oftentimes hear from patients who've just been diagnosed. Once Jennifer types her question, Anna delivers the most accurate answers from our trusted sources on cancer.org. And as you can see, Anna doesn't require Jennifer to ask the questions in medical language. Most people who engage with Anna won't have the medical vocabulary to ask questions perfectly, and that's okay. Jennifer's cancer journey doesn't end there. After diagnosis, she needs information about testing and treatment, support, caregiving, and so much more. And at each step of the journey, Anna's there to help connect with her on her trusted resources that she needs. Now, as Jennifer moves through each step of her cancer journey, her needs evolve. She's learning about her diagnoses, gaining information to have more productive conversations with her clinical team, and starting to shift her thoughts to other areas that are unique to her, such as fertility options, social support, and caregiving. Until finally, she is in complete remission and comes to the end of her initial journey. Now, her use of Anna remains as she seeks wellness and navigates a new path, life after cancer.
As you can see, Anna isn't just another chatbot. It represents a significant leap towards technology because there's an advanced technology underpinning it. So let's break down why these technologies are so crucial. First, we are witnessing a paradigm shift in how we interact with healthcare. Conversation, natural language, is becoming the new interface. This isn't just about convenience. It is about making healthcare more human, more intuitive, with better understanding of the user intent. So conversation. Second, search, especially intuitive search. As an example, vertex semantic search uses a clinical knowledge graph to help Anna find the most relevant and accurate information based on the meaning rather than the spellings or the keyword matches. And third, tailored recommendation. With Vertex AI and Gemini, the Vertex platform allows the ability to ensure the accuracy and factuality of the information Anna provides, such as it's grounding the responses on the American Cancer Society's content. So cancer.org has 8,000 pages. That's where the responses are going to be grounded on. So what's next for Anna?
Yeah, Anna's launched in a beta test capacity now to a subset of cancer.org users and will be rolled out gradually to cancer.org users throughout the year. We share Google's belief in taking a human-centered approach to AI. This phased rollout helps us ensure that we are being thoughtful and intentional, listening to users and gathering and addressing their feedback as we go. We look forward to bringing this invaluable tool to everyone soon. Thanks, everyone, and thanks, Aashima.
One of the things we at Google find most exciting about generative AI is the opportunity to reimagine the healthcare experiences for the benefit of everyone, just like Anna does. Recently, Google Cloud conducted a study that demonstrates how generative AI can help another facet of healthcare ecosystem, doctors and nurses, by easing their administrative workload.